I went to the store and go get help.
A father attacked on the street, his daughter desperate for help. Tonight, how Good Samaritans jumped into action. Members of a Lockland church are being credited now with rescuing a man and his little girl from an armed street robbery and catching one of the suspects. WLWT News 5's John London caught up with the victims today. John?
Well, they've been part of Lockland for 7 years now, part of a growing Hispanic community there, and coming dangerously close to disaster around 9 last night.
Saying he's still shaking from the experience, Macario Domingo described to us today how three men grabbed him last night and put a shotgun to his head in what appeared to be a targeted robbery, right here along West Wyoming Avenue in Lockland, just a few steps from his apartment. Macario does not speak English, so his nephew interpreted for us.
Started fight from him. They put a shotgun, first thing for a shotgun on his head, and after that, and his kicked the shotgun with his hands on the right.
Macario's daughter, Mary, was there with him at the time and took off running to get help. She's 7.
And then I went to the store and go get help. So they could, I went to tell somebody.
As services concluded at this storefront Hispanic church, members heard screaming. Guys like Jose Perez, who sized it up correctly and gave chase.
We seen him, he tried to run that way, and everybody said, "He's going that way," and everybody, and we got him right there.
Macario says he was carrying a couple $1,000 at the time, money he was about to wire to his mother in his native Guatemala. 19-year-old Demetri Smith of Blue Ash is up on felony aggravated robbery. Lockland police say they're glad people came to Macario's aid.
When officers arrived and took custody of the subject, he was in possession of the victim's wallet.
Thankful his daughter was not physically harmed, Macario says nothing like this has happened to him before.
He's happy from everybody. He say he's give everybody's hug. He's lucky he's not dead.
People along West Wyoming Avenue told us today that stretch needs help. A management group that owns some of the buildings intends to put surveillance cameras up and try to make those blocks, Mike, a little safer.
And John, Lockland police telling us today that so far the man in custody is not cooperating about the other two suspects who are still on the loose.